Are you seeing error 0x80072F8F in Windows Update Activation or in the Microsoft Store? Well, if you are, in this video, we will show you things you can try. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article linked in the description. If you are getting the error in Windows Update, start by fixing the time and date. To do this, we'll need to go to Settings. Then navigate to Time and Language, Date and Time. On the right-hand side, turn on the toggle for Set Time Automatically and for Set the Time Zone Automatically. Then go to Language and Region and make sure that the country or the region on the right side of the panel is set to the country that you live in. Then, close the Settings app and reboot your computer for the changes to take effect. We can also look at fixing your proxy settings. To do this, we're going to have to look for Internet Options. Select the Connections tab. Click on LAN Settings. And if there are any entries in a list generated in a section called Exceptions, then delete them. In the case that the Advanced button is disabled because of the checkbox labeled as Use a Proxy Server for your LAN, these settings will not apply to the Dial VUP or the VPN connections is disabled, then you're good to go. Next, let's look at installing the root certificate update. This update is expected to fix all the issues related to your computer's connection with the Windows Update server. To download it manually, go to the Microsoft Update catalog and search for root certificate update. Then get the appropriate version of your computer, download it, and install it. You can also try to disable your firewall because there might be chances that it may be blocking your connection to the Windows Update servers, either intentionally or unintentionally. If you have a third-party antivirus controlling your firewall, then open it and disable your firewall. If you have the Windows firewall working, then open the control panel. Go to System and Security, Windows Defender Firewall, and turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off. Once your firewall is off, try downloading the updates then. Be sure, however, to turn your firewall back on when you're done. And then you might have to re-register some DLL or the dynamic link library files on your computer because some of the malfunctions DLL files might become a conflict in your computer contacting the Windows Update servers. Open a command prompt as an admin. Then you're going to type in regsvr32 space win trust.dll and hit enter. Then you're going to type in regsvr32mssip32.dll and hit enter. Then reboot your system and see if this resolves the problem. If you're receiving this error for Windows activation, we can try some of these solutions. Like before, start by fixing the time and date. Open Settings. Go to Time and Language, Date and Time. Make sure that Set the Time Automatically and Set the Time Zone Automatically are on. Then go to Language and Region and make sure that the display language is set to the country that you live in. Close the Settings app, reboot your computer, and see if this helps. We can then look at trying to tweak the registry. Now, before you begin, be sure to back up the registry, create a system restore, or both. Open the registry editor and navigate to HKEY Local Machine, then Software, then Microsoft, then Windows, then Current Version. Next, we're looking for Setup and OOBE. You're looking for a registry entry called Media Boot Install. If it's not there, right-click to create a D-word. Call it Media Boot Install. Now, double-click on Media Boot Install and give it a value of 0. Then, reboot your computer for the changes to take effect. Then, open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in SLMGR /REARM and hit enter. Then, restart your system to allow these changes to take effect. If that does not work, contact the Microsoft support system by opening the Start menu and typing in Help. And follow any of the on-screen prompts. If this error is a Microsoft Store error, you will involve a couple options. Once again, we're going to fix the time and date. Open Settings, Time and Language, Date and Time. Make sure that Set Time Automatically and Set Time Zone Automatically are toggled on. Go to Language and Region and make sure that the Windows Display Language and the country or region is set correctly. Then restart your computer for the changes to take effect. You can also reset the Microsoft Store. To do this, go to Settings, go to Apps, go to Installed Apps, and scroll down till you come across Microsoft Store. Click on the three dots, go to Advanced Options. Scroll down and click on, you can try the repair button. And if that doesn't work, you can come back here and try the reset button. We can also run the Microsoft Store Apps Troubleshooter. Open Settings. In the System section, go to Troubleshoot. Go to Other Troubleshooters and look for the Windows Store Apps Troubleshooters. Click Run. Follow any of the on-screen prompts, and then restart your system to allow any changes or fixes to take effect.
For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. Thank you.